Hey, welcome here to Six Wheels Down. I'm Torkil Brunsnes, and my wife and I, we are full-time RVers living in our Thor Outlaw 37 LS. And even though we are full-time RVers, we also have Christmas. And as I'm from Denmark, I've gotten a lot of questions this year about what's a typical Christmas dinner like in Denmark, where you come from, what's your traditions? So I've decided to show you. So I'll simply try to make what's a typical Danish Christmas dinner. And for me, a typical dinner there is a duck roast. So I'll try to make it here in the motorhome and let you see how that looks.
I can't believe it. It's been so hard to find duck, which is the typical Danish meal for Christmas. Last year I had to go to a specialty store, a butcher that got a hold of a duck for me, but this year here we went to farmer's market here in New Mexico, and voila, right there in the freezer there was a duck. I took out the Instapot, that is basically a pressure cooker, and we'll make it in that one and cook it there first, and then afterwards on the grill. First I'll take one cup of the chicken broth here and put into the Instapot. So we need a good sized apple here, and we'll just cut that, simply cut that into pieces. That here simply goes into the belly of the duck while you cook it. And then you need some of the bones here as well. And they are often stuffed here on the inside. The normal way of cooking them is actually in the oven. But as we are in an RV and our oven is very small, then it's kind of difficult. Oh, I hope I can get all that stuff here out. But I've chosen, instead of using the oven, I simply put it in the Instapot, and from there I take it on the grill. And then you simply just grab this stuff here and stuff the animal. And just like that. This is basically how it looks now. We need a little bit of salt and pepper, and then we cook it. About 8 minutes per pound, and it's 4.5 pound. So we set it here, 35 minutes. And after working with poultry here on the table, I've just disinfected everything, and I'll just do the dishes to make sure that everything is clean after working with poultry. So here's the red cabbage. The red cabbage basically needs to be heated, and you get it as a side thing together with the duck. It goes really well with duck. And then another thing is, you need both regular boiled potatoes, but you also need caramelized potatoes, where they get caramelized in sugar. So I'll do that too. So we will need some potatoes here, and I'll just take a good amount of potatoes and peel them and boil them. And half of them would be regular boiled white potatoes, and then the other half I will cut in smaller pieces and caramelize them. Normally you use some small baby potatoes for it, but they didn't have that at the store here in Roswell, so I'll just chop up some of the big potatoes here. That works great too. Add a little salt to the potatoes before boiling them. And then they need to boil for 15 minutes. Okay. Now it's time to make some caramelized sugar. So take a skillet and some medium to low heat. And then we add some granulated sugar here. I don't know how much exactly, but just grab some. And now that simply needs to melt. And you basically just let it sit. Now when the sugar is melting, it's very tempting to start to stir it around, but don't do that. It will lump instead. So you just let it sit until you add the bottom. See how it's melting now, and it's getting kind of dark. And then by adding butter and a little bit of water, then you get this caramel. Okay, it's time to add some butter into this. Just make sure that they all get covered well in this sugar here. So that's the caramelized potatoes. Just make sure to cover it all in them, all in the caramel. And here we have them, caramelized potatoes. Now it's time to check on the duck. I put it out here, and I actually put some wood in the smoker box here, so it gets a bit smoked flavor, but look at that, how delicious that looks. That's exactly what I hoped for, that we would get the skin crisp and nice. So it starts looking really good. Yeah, and after a little while out on the grill, now it's time to cut up the duck, so you need a good sharp knife. Oh, that looks good. I just have to show you. I have some very interested followers here while I'm cutting up the duck. They can smell it. They love it. Looks really good. Very tender because it's pre-cooked in the crock pot, so it's really, really tender. And the last thing we need to do is to make some gravy. And we will simply use the broth from the duck. I have it collected here. We will use that for the gravy. So first we take some butter. Melt it in a skillet. And here we have the final result of the Christmas dinner. This is duck roast right here, and we have some jam as well, some blackberry jam, some red cabbage, there's the browned potatoes, the caramelized potatoes, regular potatoes, white potatoes with gravy, and then some potato chips, salty potato chips. So that's a typical Danish Christmas meal.
I really hope you enjoyed seeing this Christmas meal here from Denmark. If you did, please help this channel by clicking the like and the subscribe button. That's really important to grow the channel. So thank you for watching.